We've reached this part of the concert tonight where we're going to have our guest artists. It turns out they're all members of the choir tonight. They're very good. The first one gives you a chance to hear some real Swiss yodeling. Shelby Imholt is going to do her usual wonderful yodeling for us, and I think she's ready to come out. Shelby, are you ready?
Hope you're all enjoying our program. Yes. I'm kind of hot from that last song, and I wasn't even dancing. The first song I'm going to do, I found in a little old school songbook, and it's just a very sweet song about Switzerland. It's actually a very sad song about a young Swiss immigrant who longs for home and basically passes from a broken heart because she never got to go back to Switzerland. But I really didn't think I could sing the song the way it's written because we'd all be crying. And so I changed the words just a little bit, but you'll get the sense of how anyone who has Swiss blood in them, or anyone who's traveled there, feels nostalgic for the Alps at one time or another. Oh, true.
that goes traveling through the Alps. I'm not sure if this is an Austrian or a German song, but anyway, it fits right in, I think. It's called the Bimmelbahn.
Mit der kleinen Bimmelbahn, gehen wir alle Leute fahren, über der Kutakoi sie dahin. Kommt die kleine Bimmelbahn, dann auf einen Bahnhof, hört man schon von fernen Bimmeln bin. Sie haben die Schiene blinken, mir zu watschen, so zu winken, fährt die kleine Bimmelbahn davon. Während die grünen Lichter blinken, will ich dir zu watschen singen, einen kleinen Jodelakkordeon. Here's the little choo-choo train, filled with tourists once again, through the countryside she rolls along. Comes the little bimmelbahn, chug-chug-chugging all day long, flashing lights and whistles are her song. There she goes into a tunnel, maybe folks are in a huddle, stealing kisses while they're in the dark. Out she comes into the daylight, don't you love her, what a fun sight, to the station happy as a lark. Einen kleinen Jodelakkordeon.